isn't the producer. Hey,
but something. Ooh, boy. When my back gets broke, who am I to call? Nobody. Can't tell me, girl. No.
Damn it. Well, not the outcome that I was hoping for, obviously, but I gave it everything that I had. You probably just saw there that I just kept pressing and pressing until it crushed me. I definitely gave it a much better fight than last week when I tried 260 for three. So I really had no reason to conserve any energy. It was my only set for the day, and unfortunately, I just did not have it in me. I wish I could blame some of these nagging injuries I've been talking about in the last few weeks, but honestly, I went in today feeling great. Nothing felt off. I had plenty of food in my system. I got a good amount of sleep. But it just was not my day, but that is all right. We are still going to keep moving forward here. I plan to crush squats here in a few days, and I still have that mock meet to redeem myself. So nothing to get too down about. We are gonna make it, guys. So now, I guess the good side of things is that was my only set, so I saved a lot of time, and I get to go to work early today. So I guess you always gotta see the glass half full. But that's gonna be the end of the video, my friends. Thank you for taking the time to watch. Sorry it was a bit of a disappointment, but I plan to come back for a little bit of redemption. So please like the video if you did enjoy it. I'd really appreciate that, guys. Thank you for taking the time out of your day to watch, and I'll talk to you soon.